Bolivian Tomato Soup by Andrea Kubis. Juana lives in Bolivia with her husband Marcelo and their 8 children. Tara Skeates-Karbowski captured Juana crushing tomatoes for her soup. Tara was a member of a group from the Kingsville area that helped protect families like Juana from the vinchuca parasite. The bite of the vinchuca parasite can cause Chagas disease. To raise money for the next group, Tara offered this image as inspiration for a painting to be sold at the fundraiser night of Soup Challenge and Silent Auction. Come out on February 22, 2019 at the Kingsville First Baptist Church.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bolivian Tomato Soup painting is one of many items that will be up for auction at the Soup Challenge and Silent Auction February 22, 2019 at the Kingsville First Baptist Church. Thank you for all your support.